They are the immortals. Mortals have a very long history, dating back more than 2,500 years. And these are representative of the might of the Iranian armed forces. And including that might, you have the power of the loyalty to the person of the Shah. You know, you can see it in the eyes of these people. And every one of them, there is absolutely no doubt, every one of them would be willing to sacrifice not themselves, but everything they stand for the man. If ever Khomeini decides to step outside the legal framework, these people will be the first to show him what the hell it means to be getting a whiff of grape shot.
This week, rumors are circulating in Tehran that the Imperial Guard are planning to murder Khomeini shortly after his return. It's claimed that one of their units has been specially trained to kill him. Away from the demonstrations, in his apartment near the palace, Hussein Amir Sâdeqi thinks about the past. Years when the Shah represented stability and security for the people that surrounded him, and when the oil wealth of Iran produced a bonanza, at least for some.
I don't see any future for Iran. I see total anarchy, total chaos, total breakdown, society, the economy is in an absolute shambles, and it will never recover, never recover. Because you will not have one penny of internal or external capital investment anymore in Iran. And it won't be only the Iranians who will suffer.